any win is important, but yes, bouncing back after, you know, that loss to Denver on the road is huge. I mean, I think that's something we needed to do.
Coming back from a loss, you're always trying to win that next game, especially when we were home. We really needed to take advantage of our court and being in our atmosphere, and we definitely did that tonight.
I think you look in volleyball, you look for momentum changes and things like that, and where you can gain control again and move on and really press and score some points, and that's something in that second set we talked about.
I was just kind of reacting. Obviously, I'm always trying to get the ball up, but I don't know, I was really pushing and really focusing on where that ball was going and making sure it wasn't hitting the ground.
We're going to have to continue to play good defense, and they are a scrappy team, so we're going to expect, you know, some long rallies. Again, they have the ability to score points. They don't make a ton of errors, so we're going to have to earn, you know, and that's the same thing we had to do tonight. We had to earn everything. They didn't give us a ton of errors.